good evening, Twitter, and this evening we continue our search for a decent Thai restaurant in London. And we've arrived at Monkey and Me in Marylebone. Now, for your purposes, we have gone right the way through the card and eaten virtually everything. It's a bit noisy in here. There's a hard floor, a lot of tables close together, like an Italian restaurant, and you can't hear yourself think. But the food is good and they have a cracking menu. We had a mixed starter and we had the calamari for a starter. I must say the nap on the card is the fish cakes. They are excellent. Really strong sort of spring onion in them or something like that. And they've got a real good tang to them. Don't miss the fish cakes, whatever happens. We had a seafood sandwich, which was very nice. And then we've gone on, we've had duck for main, we've had chicken cashew nuts. But I'm going to try with you now the sweet and sour pork and coconut rice.
It's
there we go, good bit of veg there. With good portion size here, very good portions. Yeah, that pork's good. It's not too chewy. Go straight through it. I like it. So for Monkey and Me in Marylebone, I'm going to give them a good atmosphere, but a bit noisy, a bit crowded. Great menu. No faults on the menu. Don't miss the Thai fish cakes. The service is slow. We waited a long time for our mains. I don't know what happened with them. And it went on and on and on. Eventually they started to come out. Good Thai restaurant, 7.5.